Then the water is on fire.
This was a coin. Here was always a glass. So you fill your glass with rings and you wash your glass, leave it here. What's good of this? No plastic at all. So in Soviet Union they have plastic. They reuse all of the glasses and also bottles of glass, reusing again and again. This was really good for environment. No plastic at all, no contamination. But some people now, they cannot understand. It's difficult to understand how people could drink after someone else. People never cared about it. It wasn't a big deal. Nobody ever saw this. No one died because of drinking after someone else. It was normal totally. But now it's kind of difficult to explain.